Save my strategy. I will work on quality and good. I will advise in quality and good. So the way I'm advising him, pushing him to come back to me, everything that you do, do it in quality. Because quality, it will attract. You need to attract blessings. You want to attract a good man in your life. When you look at yourself, you
were
dressed in quality,
beloved.
Make your makeup in quality.
Serve
your husband in quality. It will attract blessing. Don't just do things by doing. Even your way of coming in the church, come in the quality time. We take time in prayer. You are not there. In the intercession time. You are not there. We go in worship. You are not there. We go in quality time to God. Work in quality. For the Lord to be attracted and to bless you. Even in your tithe. Even in your offering. Attract the guidance of God. Attract the guidance of God. Don't just give something that is meaningless. Don't just cook. Just you put tomato, you put oil, everything is finished. And you serve people to eat. Even though you're not saving your husband. Young ladies in the house, cook very well. They have. One day we come and eat your food. Hallelujah. Young ladies,
jeune fille,
cook in quality.
There
is a mama was cooking for some people in the house.
Et ça, maman,
I was there. Now the other men say, hey,
mama,
this food is not even tasty.
You
look at the answer of the lady. You are not my husband. I'm not cooking for my husband, so I don't care. No, it's not that way. From that people you are cooking for, maybe your blessing can come to them. They will say that mama know how to cook. And then someone is there, is listening, you want a lady that knows to cook. So everything that you do, do it in the quality. It's the quality will attract. The Lord is good.
All the time.
All the time.
The Lord is good.
Dress very well.
It's
not a sin. Beautiful ashes. You are able. Because from quality, they will qualify you. And this day your blessing is coming. Even in your bedroom. I love my room. And I like my room to shine more than even the dining room. I always like when I'm entering the room, my room, I must be clean. So if I didn't even take the time to fix, when I enter, I fix my bedroom. I love my pillow to be there, big one and a small one. It will attract your men. Disorder, no disorder. Sometimes he will not feel to stay in a room.
Mama,
you don't have even the time to talk with your men because the room is dirty. Your men cannot even rest in a room. But if the room is clean, it smells nice. Supposed to go out. But just sometimes. Now the phone but over the bed. Because the room is attractive. You need to attract. It's the same to the papa. In the house. You need to attract your wife. In your way of speaking. In the way of taking care of your wife. It's not only the wife must be submission. Husband also attracts your wife. If you can help
advice.
You know, father,
papa,
you are the head of the house.
You
are there to protect the head. You are there to protect the left, right. You are there to shake the eyes of your children. You are the head. Mama is the neck. So if the neck wants to move, the head must make placement. So you are there. Bring quality in your house. How you are elevating your children? They are educated. They know God. They know about time. Me, my daughter is always every month.
Chaque mois,
she always says, let's go to Papa Mulung. When we go to
Papa Mulung, we
tomorrow I'm seeing the PDG hour.
No. Amen.
Tomorrow. Just do you. Everything is possible. Just come back to Jesus. God will give you knowledge. It's just do you. Yes. Don't be astonished. If tomorrow you see Enoch is parking the car outside.
Hallelujah.
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 Don't be astonished.
Hallelujah.
Tomorrow we see Father Jimmy PDG from a company. They don't give birth. They have pastors. She have big sisters. Until today. But this woman, she came in the ministry of her sister. There is anointing of giving birth. You are facing today, it must stop in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, humiliation must stop. That is, sickness must stop. Every darkness in your life it must stop in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Let us read. Jesus is anointing your life this morning. The Lord is here today to deliver you, to anoint your life, so you may shine, so you may succeed from all the difficult time, from all your poverty. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You can see people are going forward, but you stick in the same position. But the Lord say, don't be afraid. Today is anointing you. You have the power of God to destroy the work of the enemy. The Bible says, Jesus came to heal the broken heart. Maybe you are broke. You don't have money. You don't have work. Nothing is moving. You don't have a marriage. You are expecting the age is going. You need a marriage. But the man is still tired. This morning, let God send the man of your life in your direction. This morning, let God open the window of heaven and bless your hands in the name of Jesus. Let your situation change. You may not remain the same because the good news is He came to restore, He came to give joy to those who are mourning, to those who are crying, to those who are blocked. Any priest and that they put your life, you come out in the name of Jesus. You come out in Jesus' name. I declare freedom upon your life, in your children, as your workplace. Let the favor of God be your portion. yet. The Bible says, the glory of the first and the second house is greater than the first. The man that you touched years ago, God will give you back. For his glory, he will restore your life. Don't be afraid. Because the good news, Jesus came for the poor. Situation that you find yourself in, the Lord is coming to deliver you, to give you freedom, to give you liberty in the presence of liberty. Every prison that they put you, you must come out in Jesus' name. The Bible says, Jesus, he puts himself a poor for us to become rich.
Amen.
So if you have a problem in your finances, let God see you through it and bless you and increase your salary. If you are sick, let that the healing enter your house and your life, and you have a liberty in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Verse 2. To rescue you. Jesus didn't come for smart people, but came for those who are mourning. Mourning is a difficult time. Mourning is the stress that you are passing through. You don't see clear in your life. It seems like God is far. It seems like God is not there. But today Jesus said, he came to proclaim a year of favor. Let the favor of God look at your life, look at your matrimony, look at your blessing. In the name of Jesus, may God bring you in the direction of your good life. You may be his door. In the name of Jesus, may God change the way of your enemies. May God change your situation. In the name of Jesus, let the favor of God be upon your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the Bible says, God's vengeance to comfort all who mourn.
May God venge.
Let God venge your enemies. You suffered a lot. You cried a lot. You sow seeds. But today, the Lord said, yes, he will venge you. In everything that you are struggling,
money
will not die. Even though you collapse, even though 7-10 times, you will not die. Because the Lord is standing in your sight to rescue you. That's why you see every time you collapse, but you will find yourself, you are awake. Because the Lord says, I will venge. You are in a dream. You dreaming and they squeezing you from the neck. Your enemy wants to finish you. But the Lord says today, stand up to venge your enemy. Don't be afraid anymore. Because the Lord is in your sight. In whatever that you are going through, know that there is God. He's venge for you. The Bible says, to comfort, to all who are mourning. Mourning is a funeral. Mourning is stress. Mourning is living in the position of sad. Sadness is upon your life. You feel like finish. But the Lord says, don't be afraid. He's in your sight. Today he came to wipe your tears. He will wipe your tears. He will comfort you. He will enter your problem. There's some situation you don't want to even share with people, because it's painful. You are sad in your heart. But the one who sees our hearts, he will see you this morning. He will comfort you.
Amen.
He will wipe you with your tears. The Lord will stand and support you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
All your enemies,
my enemy na yo,
the Lord will venge. Because Jesus came to rescue, to renew. Yes. With the salary you are getting, Papa Jesus, you can see yourself in this life, how I'm going to survive. survive. Don't be afraid. Because the Bible says, when you turn your regard to God,
it will
fulfill your face with joy, with blessing. Come back to God in whatever you are doing. That small money, turn it unto God. Say, God, as the Bible says, your wishes for me to prosper. This money cannot prosper. I need God to increase my life. Increase my life. Increase my matrimony. Go back to Jesus. He came to bless, to venge, to fight, to console. Hallelujah. Jesus is our hope. Let's go to verse 3. Fight for those who mourn in Zion. To give them a crown of beauty instead of ashes. Hallelujah. Jesus came for those who are mourning. Because the Bible says, it's near those are broken hearts.
Oh, hallelujah.
So the Lord is coming this morning to give you joy.
Amen.
Don't mourn anymore.
Amen.
So the people of Israel, they was mourning. The Israel of today is you and I.
So
everything that is taking place, that's making you cry. It's not to finish yet. It's not to finish yet. As long as you are alive, you will succeed. As long as you know God, you will succeed.
Amen.
As long as there is a God who died for you, who paid the price for you, you will succeed. Don't be afraid. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord is good.
All the time.
All the time.
The Lord is good.
A crown of beauty. You see, when they give you a crown, that means you succeed. You did a great job. And they honor you. Let God honor you. Let God honor you.
Amen.
Any ashes that you went through, any humiliation that you faced, God is coming to honor you this morning. God is coming to raise you up. God is coming to bless you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
To give you a crown of beauty.
Consist
of Asha. You can see yourself with nothing to work. Don't lose hope. Because the Lord is in your sight. Look upon Him. Lay upon God. He's the one everlasting Savior. He's the only one who can crowd you. He's the only one who can give you beauty. Hallelujah. To change your story, you cry the Lord. People speak about you too much. It's finished.
The
class
he never succeeded at school.
It's finished. But with the Lord, school or not, if the favor of God is upon your life, God will give you a crown. God will give you a blessing. God will change your story.
Amen.
According to myself, even to my family, I could not even understand one day I can preach. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I cannot even understand one day I can have children, my good life. But the Bible says, for those who look upon the Lord, can you look upon the Lord? Can you lay yourself unto Jesus? For Jesus to give you a cloud. For Jesus to bring beauty in your life. As I said, beauty is attract. If the blessing of God is upon your life, it will attract. That's why you see, even in a reality life, if you are blessed, people will always come. If you are poor, who will come to you? When you didn't have money, you have a lot of friends. Once you are finished now, no more friends. But today there is a best friend. He
Amen.
Can we tell our regard to God? And the Bible says,
Bible solo ba, plantez pas en Nzambe pour la glorifier.
You are a garden of God.
Ozali bilanga ya Nzambe.
God need to come and plant in your garden.
Nzambe sengeli aya ko
planter na jardin. God come and plant in your life.
Avant ça ba ya pour la planter na jardin.
You need to put fire.
Ezengela chamu.
You need to burn the snake.
Ezengela siki sa
ba nyoka. To have a good land. To produce good seed. The Bible says that the righteous tree. You know when you surround with evil, nothing will progress. That's why last time I was saying you need to put fire. For Paul to get life, he shake the snake. He put the fire. For God to come and plant you in his garden, he must put fire. For the dust to get away. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The smoke must go higher.
But building is
and the dust must disappear.
But
when the dust is finished, we have a good land. In French, we call it fime.
Yeah.
A good farmer. Fertilized land. That is the word. So we must put fire.
There
is some trees that we know we don't need.
There's
some trees must be burned. Trees of stress. Trees of sickness. Trees of poverty. The trees that is leading us to not progress. We need to burn it.
Trees of witchcraft. Trees of link of the family.
Yes, must be burned.
Trees of a pride.
Will come. To sow a tree. A tree that is a blessing. Hallelujah. Did you get what I'm saying? You were plant. I'm suffering so much. Walking case you don't make land
perfect.
Every time. Especially when I get pregnant. Just like my mom's
life.
My parents, God bless you.
Amen.
You're big, but it's still there.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I said, God, it's difficult. Even one day our first boy gets sick because
he gets
infection from the ears.
For
the windies and the rain, and the rain we're still going with her. I did have a wish in my heart. Praying for that wish. God, if you give us a car, God, if you give us a car, and the Lord bless us with a car, if God is able to touch someone to bless us with 25,000, just like this, that means the wish I have to have a house in Constantia will happen.
Amen.
As God used only people, He will use someone to give me that house I'm expecting them. So it started from your way of thinking. In French, they say, to develop a grand, il faut fréquenter les grands.
If you want to be bigger, you must be close to those who are bigger.
Hallelujah. Because things that you don't desire,
but
you don't
have to direct it, ekoyate.
So from today, change the way of seeing things.
Amen.
See yourself bigger. Go and focus with the great people. Meet them. See them. Have an idea. Think very well. What can I do to change my situation? You are able. You need to refuse. Poverty.
Pauvreté.
Poverty is a sin. Poverty is witchcraft. It's from poverty evil come. The wish of God is to see us to prosper.
Fais de l'Éternel tes désirs. Il te donnera ce que ton cœur désire. Tes délices.
Il te donnera ce que ton cœur désire. Lay your faith in God.
Amen.
He is the one who will give the wish of your heart.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the Lord will glorify.
When
God honor you.
So que Nzamba a honoré
you. When you honor, when God honor you.
So que Nzamba honoré.
That means the name of the Lord is also honored through you.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do your best. Ezekiel.
Ezekiel.
These bones can come to life. He
said,
I don't know. I don't know. In any I don't know that he has in your mind. God says, prophesy.
Hey.
Prophetize.
As the dry bones. Get life. Let life enter you.
Amen.
All the dryness must be finished.
Amen.
I don't know what are you going through. I don't know what exactly you need. But as the dry bones get life, let life enter your life. Let life enter your life. In the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Father in the heaven, we glorify your name this morning. Here we are in your presence, O Lord. I surrender my brother, my sister to your hands. The Bible says it's only you, Lord, who can fulfill the desire of our hearts. Lord, enter and meet my brother.
Amen.
In the point of need.
Amen.
Oh Lord, I pray to you. If it's a sickness, let Father heal enter. If
Amen.
It's poverty, let blessing be their portion.
Amen.
Restoration enter.
Amen.
Father, salvation enter.
Amen.
Father, those they are in shame, Lord, put them out of shame. Oh Lord, bless them.
Amen.
Do wonders in their lives. I pray for my brother, for my sister. Lord, as we hear your word, you didn't speak for nothing. Do something. Feed my brother. Feed my sister.
Amen.
As your word says,
Amen.
You will feed us
yes.
until we get full.
Amen.
Father, here we are in your presence. Let us get full in our need, O Lord. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let God bless you. The blessing that from above be your portion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. The blessing that didn't even rise in your heart, let God put it in your life.
Amen.
I bless you. You will not die. You will succeed. You will see the glory of God. Tu ne mourras pas. Tu vivras. Tu verras de bons œuvres pour l'éternel. Sois béni au nom de Jésus. You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name. God bless you.
Amen.
Amen. Every locust,
my banky,
the Bible says, big locust, small locust,
yaminen,
even the big one, even the small one, that means every evil power that's standing against your life shall not have a power upon your life. In the name of Jesus, God said, you will have plenty to eat. Let God feed you.
Amen.
Until you get full.
Amen.
If your sickness gets healed, let resurrection enter your life.
Amen.
If it's money, let God
bless
your money. Bless your salary. Until you get full. In any situation, let God give you food. You must get full. You must get full. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says, my people will never again be put
to shame.
In shame.
Amen. Lord, raise you up.
May God bless you because the time is finished.